This is part 7 of the series of video tutorials that I prepared for TUT 1 on physical asset condition inspection and mapping tool using QField. So we were successful last time in video number 6 or part 6 on creating a QField package, but then again with that particular version of the package you need to be online, always online, for you to be able to see the Google satellite image on the background. But there is a way for you not to be always online and still see this Google satellite image on your smartphone or your handheld devices, and this is by creating some or grabbing some tiles from this image of Google satellites. So that will be the one that we will cover in this session. So let's first turn off some of the layers except for Aldea. Let's look for one Aldea. Let's look for one candidate Aldea. I think let's choose this one Aldea, this one. So using the select function of QJS, we select that. Oh, let's this Aldea, this is small one. So actually, if we open the attribute table of Aldea and then we click this one, meaning this one will move selection to the top, so that is referring to Aldea Waturau Dibaksha. Okay, Waturau, we need to remember that way. UDB Waturau Dibaksha. Okay, now from there we will zoom or zoom up to the selected feature of the Aldea. Okay, there you go. And then we unselect everything. Then let's close this one. So this is the one that we are targeting to get the tiles. So we don't need the internet connection to see these images of Google Earth. So what we'll do is like we turn off this one again, the Aldea boundaries, and then in QGIS you see these are actually tiles. When you open it, these images are tiles. So I have here different tiles of images. So in the processing toolbox of QGIS, you just type on the search tab MVT. And then click on generate tabs, generate MB tiles. Okay, and then on extent we'll select for the use map canvas extent. So we'll use the extent of this canvas. Okay, and then minimum zoom will be 2, then maximum will be, actually the maximum here is 25, we'll select 24 for the that per inch. That will be the resolution. Let's put it at, let's say 300. It will be a type of a JPEG format. Quality will be around 85. Okay, and then let's save this to our file. Click here and then save the file. I have already created a folder on my Q project files, and I name it QFMBT. So you can do that also, and this time we'll give it the right name, Waturau Dibaksha. I think that's right. Yeah, so that's the tile for that particular Aldea. Save it and then click run. This will take some time to run, I hope, but it will take too long. I will pause the video and then continue when it's done. See, so it's starting to generate the tiles. 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope it's passed. 8, 7, 8, 9. Okay, it's a little bit fast. So it's now actually copying all the tiles. it pauses here. So this time I will, I think I need to pause the video somewhere here. This will take time, some time, because the zoom level of 20 to 24 are more detailed copies of the images of Google satellite. So I'll pause it here and then see you on the next video.